The New York Jets have been busy, reportedly on the verge of...